Like and subscribe now, or you're gonna have bad luck this week.
Gliding through treetops, having rainbow colors, and hunting with false tentacles aren't activities we normally associate with snakes. But from this list, you will realize serpents are a far more diverse lot than they've generally given credit for. Watch out for number one though, this one has wings. Number 10, tentacled snake. When it comes to unusual snakes, the tentacled snake is high on the list, just as Spider-Man has his spidery sense to warn him when the danger is near. This bizarre tentacled snake has its own special system for sensing an approaching meal. Researchers have discovered that the reptile uses its two-head tentacles to see and pursue prey in murky lakes and slow-moving rivers in Southeast Asia. The tentacled snake is small, typically maxing out between 20 and 30 inches in length, though 36-inch snakes have been recorded. Nearly a quarter of the length is tail. It is a slender snake with an average weight of between 140 and 200 grams. There is not many, if any, size difference between males and females. These snakes are more fish than reptiles, as they are completely aquatic snakes, coming to the water's surface primarily to breathe. They feed strictly on live reptile food like fish in captivity. In the wild, amphibian larvae are also eaten, but fish make up the bulk of its diet. Number 9, the manaconda. A mere thought of the Amazon or the Snake Island in Brazil is enough to make you call it a home for the most beautiful wildlife on Earth. But we think it's just fair to put this slippery snake-like creature at the ugliest end of the spectrum. In the scientific world, it's called a Tretocana esteli. When it was first discovered in an Amazon river back in 1968, it was better known as the manaconda due to its uncanny similarities to a part of the male anatomy. Very rude indeed, but that's how Mother Nature chose to surprise us this time. But despite the name, the smutty serpent is no snake at all. Instead, it's among a special type of amphibians called caecilians. And this particular species is among the rarest of the rare. The only confirmed sighting after its 1968 discovery was in 2012, when an energy company intended to build a dam over the Madeira River. Other than it is blind, limbless, and breathes through its skin, very little is known about this manaconda. Number 8, regal ringneck snake. Next, we have the regal ringneck snake, which has a fascinating wardrobe. For starters, they are mostly sharp-looking blue-gray color, and then they add in a few accessories to make them quite stunning to look at. There is a bright yellow-orange necklace with these slithering serpents, also have a mix of bright red-orange underneath their tail. Like most animals that are brightly colored, take poison dart frog, for example, the regal ringneck snake is the most venomous of all the ringneck snakes in North America. So you probably wouldn't want to try picking them up to get a peek at their underside. How venomous are they? Well, they do have a potent venom, but the really scary part is the speed that the venom starts to work. For example, an unfortunate lizard will start to feel the impact in a matter of minutes. This usually means the lizard will become paralyzed, which makes it much easier for the regal ringneck snake to consume. Number 7, hairy bush viper. At number 7, the hairy bush viper is a super spiky snake known for its rough scales and deadly venom. The face reveals a prominent short snout, while 6 to 9 scales separate the spacing between the eyes. They're so dreaded that no one dares keep them as pets. Like the flying snake, it uses its spiky scales to climb trees. Found mainly in Central Africa, these relatively small snakes prefer to live in flowers and on the tops of plants. This animal is more active at night and feeds on frogs, mammals, and lizards. Their firm muscular body and outer body make them one of the most unique creatures on Earth. The hairy bush viper releases a toxic venom that attacks the central nervous system, causing multiple organ failures. If the patient doesn't get immediate attention by ingesting the antivenom, they could die after a few minutes. Due to their unique looks, they are common among exotic pet lovers. However, you should be careful if you're considering buying them because they could kill you. Number 6, queen snake. The queen snake is a small fuzzy reptile found in North America after migrating from western New York. They inhabit places with clean running water with temperatures of 10 degrees Celsius. They wouldn't bite when they feel threatened. Instead, they'll release a stench from their tail that turns people off. They feed on molted crayfish because molting means they are unable to defend themselves properly. Unlike most creatures in the animal kingdom, the queen snake does not spot their food with their eyes, but they smell it with their tongues. Do you think your tongue is the organ of taste? This snake thinks otherwise. The smell receptors are embedded in their tongue, which helps them catch their prey scent. As much as they prefer crayfish to other predators, they can also fall victim to crayfish during winter, adults and children alike. Sunbathing is something they do for fun, but are not so stupid. They'll lie at the edge of the water so that when they sense a hint of danger, they scamper to safety immediately. Number 5. Eastern Hognose Snake. The Eastern Hognose Snake got its name from the weird upturned snout. These strange creatures come in unbelievable colors like orange, gray, brown, green, red, you name it. Found across North America, they are also known as the black adder, rock adder, or deft adder. Not only is its weird nose used for digging sand, but its pair of teeth is also one of the most bizarre in the animal kingdom. Positioned behind the snake's mouth are long fangs that release venom that poisons their prey. The fangs are also used to pop toads so that they are easier to eat. The toxins work for the amphibians they eat and are not fatal to humans. This snake has a defined desirable trick to escape danger. When they sense their life is at risk, they flatten their necks and lift their heads up. Although they still hiss and strike at the sight of danger, they do not bite. So what happens when it gets out of hand? They play dead. On the other hand, they lie on their backs, stick out their tongues, and release an awful stench. Number 4. Milk Snake. Next, we have the milk snake, a deceptive creature that stays safe due to its colorful skin. They trick predators into believing that they are pygmy rattlers, when in reality they are something else. They are predominantly harmless and found in South America, the US, and southern Canada. These slithery creatures travel at night when they blend into the debris. Rodents, reptiles, birds, and amphibians are common predators. The weirdest thing about this snake is how they suck milk from a cow's udder. This sounds ridiculous to have a snake suck it from a cow, but there's a background story to that. These unique snakes prefer to live in and around barns. Well, legend has it that they love to be around cows because of their milk, but this is far from the truth. They choose barns because they are cool and always have rodents around. Number 3. Black Mamba. Also known as the fastest snake in the world, the black mamba is the second longest venomous snake. They are known for their large-sized, quickness, and extremely potent venom. The inside of the snake's mouth is black, which is responsible for its name. Typically characterized by their coffin-shaped head, the black mamba can vary in olive, khaki, gunmetal, and yellowish-brown colors. They can grow to a maximum length of 4.3 meters. In the wild, a black mamba can live for up to 11 years. However, it can live for longer than 20 years in captivity. Although they tend to be aggressive, black mambas are generally shy and nervous. They have a preference for warm-blooded prey, but will also feed on other snakes. When disturbed, black mambas will attack with repeated bites. Their venom is extremely toxic, and 2 drops are enough to kill most humans. The black mamba venom attacks both the nervous system and the heart, and most bites are fatal. Number 2. Gaboon Viper. Gaboon vipers have a unique appearance for a viper. Their coloration can include various gorgeous colors such as light and dark browns, pinks, purples, yellows, blacks, and even silvers. They have relatively short tails for their bodies, with broad triangular heads and narrow necks. Their eye colors can range from creams, yellows, and oranges to a cool silvery color, and have 2 horns between raised nostrils. They are terrestrial snakes, meaning they can be found most often on forest floors. In fact, their coloration is great for helping them camouflage themselves among the various leaves and debris on the forest floor that they take shelter in. The other weird thing about these snakes, other than their face, is unlike many types of snakes, gaboon vipers give birth to live babies, not eggs. The mother can have up to 50 or 60 babies at a time. Number 1. Flying snake. At the top, we have this weird snake that has the ability to fly. Well, not precisely fly, but jump really high, which is basically flying in snake language. Flying snakes like Chrysopelea paradisi, the paradise tree snake, normally live in the trees of South and Southeast Asia. There, they cruise along tree branches, and sometimes to get to the ground or another tree, they'll launch themselves into the air and glide down at an angle. They roll their serpentine bodies as they glide through the air in J shape, and it turns out that these special movements are what lets these limbless creatures make such a remarkable flight. How far can they go really depends on the height at which they jump. Part of the way these snakes do this is by flattening their bodies. The snake looks like it's swimming in the air. It looks pretty fascinating, and you don't also have to be afraid of them either. These snakes cannot do much with their tiny fangs. Which snakes did you find the most fascinating and the weirdest? Have you seen any in real life? Let us know in the comments. And don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our amazing content.